Door is open.
Military service is a risk factor for developing PTSD. Around 78% of people exposed to combat do not develop PTSD. In about 25% of military personnel who develop PTSD, its appearance is delayed. PTSD symptoms may result when a traumatic event causes an overreactive adrenaline response, which creates deep neurological patterns in the brain. These patterns can persist long after the event that triggered the fear, making an individual hyper-responsive to future fearful situations. There's a hole in your head.
Krieger, you have no idea what's going to happen to her. This way, it'll be quick.
The high levels of stress hormones secreted suppress hypothalamic activity that may be a major factor towards the development of PTSD. In a person with PTSD can contribute to symptoms. Low levels can contribute to anhedonia, apathy, impaired attention, and motor deficits. High levels can contribute to psychosis, agitation, and restlessness. Dopamine levels levels in a person with PTSD can contribute to symptoms. Low levels can contribute to anhedonia, apathy, impaired attention, and motor deficits. High levels can contribute to psychosis, agitation, and restlessness. Is full of human meat.
No, you fucking idiot! It wasn't supposed to do this! You fucked everything up! Look at the shit you did! Fuck! Now he's coming for you!
Open the fucking door, Krieger! Open the fucking door, Krieger! Open this fucking door, Krieger! Thank you.
What is that behind you?